Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this tutorial I will show you how to enable the mobile hotspot on Samsung Galaxy A34 and A54. So to do that, just go to all apps, tap on settings, here tap on connections, and here we have a mobile hotspot and tethering. Tap on this feature. And here is mobile hotspot. Now it's turned off. Let's go inside. From here you can turn it on, and you will have a Wi-Fi access point for other users. Up to 10 other devices will be able to use your phone's mobile data. Okay, just tap here to turn on. To use mobile hotspot, Wi-Fi needs to be turned off, and mobile hotspot will use your data. Just tap here, turn off, and this is the network name and the password and the band. You can configure these options. Just tap here. You can change the network name, also the password and the band. You can set up 5 gigahertz or 2.4. Okay, I will leave on 2.4 and then just click save, and that's all. Also here we have an auto hotspot. This is for your account. Okay, and now to see if your mobile hotspot it's active, go to the top, and here is a little icon, and that means that it's active. And if you will go to the top bar, here there is also an icon for the mobile hotspot. You can turn off and on from here. Just tap, and now it's turned off. To turn on again, tap here and just tap turn off Wi-Fi. And if you will push it long on this, you will go to the mobile spot options, and you can configure from here. So it is very easy. I hope this tutorial to be useful, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.